At least I got the best multiplier, so I'll take that, I guess.